CC. Look, I was being responsible. Better be going to like the corner store buying junk food. I bought responsible stuff. A broom and a dustpan because you need one. That's bringing back and making noise. Broom, dustpan, yeah. That's the outfit I wore. Cute, right? Shoes. I know, cute. Okay. So, I got $20, right? I got smelly stuff in my room because Allie's sneakers, they smell like corn chips and feet. Q-tips because Junior got them all over the floor and now they messed up and dogs ate them. Mousse because, you know, I'm going natural. My hair is kind of messed up at the moment. Dove face shoes because my face is breaking out and all the makeup I be wearing. Full eyeshadow and stuff like that. Lotion because you see my ashiness. See the inside of my hands, ashy. I got shampoo. A conditioner, because mom won't be using it, so it's mine, to keep mine in my room. Black tea, and it smells good. It smells like blueberry and actual tea. Body wash, for the mess of it, because I thought it was cute. I got gel, and then I got grease, because my scalp is mad dry. Dove soap, pink. I don't think you can see it, or you can. Here you go. Dove, pink. It smells good. Dove, the one mommy said it smells like a lemon. I'll see it. See? I got hand sanitizer, because you know I suck my thumb and I touch stuff. So, here we go. Baby oil, dashing. I got a pen.
Yay!
Hilton, before I promise gonna be at Hilton. And that's it. And my total was like, everything came out to like 17 and change, so my total is $2. I'm rich. $2. Oh, and I bought dog food for Amatine's dog because, you know, she's not feeding her. So, yeah, $2. And, wait. I got change in my bag today. Louis Vuitton. Yes, for real. Louis Vuitton, for real. I'll show you the tag, please. Because these little Staten Island kids are clowning me. No, that's the tag right there. It's real. My daddy got it for me.
Yay. Go, daddy.
Here's change. So, yeah, change. I'm a G. Okay, that's enough. I went food shopping for mommy, so you should see. We're having tacos and stuff. Okay, so I want to say the long receipt from food shopping. And they had a good sale on cake. You get 10 Betty Crocker cakes for $10. We didn't do that, though. Order cake. All this. And her total was, yeah, everything came out to be $4.23. Yeah, and then left, she got like, $144. Yeah, so, yeah. Hey. Bye. Bye. Look at it. Mom, click it off. She's struggling. Stop looking. Why don't you play press stop?